At Evolution Swim Academy, we charge per lesson and not per month. If your child swims on Mondays and there are 5 Mondays in the month, your account will be charged for 5 lessons. In the same manner, if there are 4 Mondays in the month, and one of those is an observed holiday, you'll only be charged for 3 lessons. Oh, and we do process tuition fees on the 25th of the month for the following month.